in. I've put a 2x4 scrap. I'm gonna put some weight on it. Now even when I cut it, the paper's probably still gonna cut wonky, and you gotta go hard. So, but now I have a pretty nice clean edge and I can stuff my wall up and in. Stuff it up and in there. Tuck it in. Tuck it in the sheets. There you go. Run it all the way down. And an extra 2x4 at the bottom. And then tuck in your bottom there. See that? All buttoned up nicely.